Mobile Guardian's classroom management tools help teachers get the most out of iPads, Chromebooks, and Android tablets in their classrooms. Designed for schools, they'll make your lessons even more engaging and keep your students focused by eliminating online distractions. Let's explore some of the Chromebook features. We're going to look at whitelisting websites, pushing online content, live screen views and tab control, messaging students, and the activity timeline. To save valuable time in your lesson, you can prepare ahead by whitelisting pieces of online content. Let's say you're about to teach a class and you'd like your students to watch a talk on YouTube as part of the lesson. However, the school has blocked YouTube during school hours. Using your Mobile Guardian dashboard, you can whitelist the YouTube video and grant your students temporary access during your class. At the end of the class, this access will fall away. Push lesson content to all the Chromebooks in your classroom with ease at the start of your lesson. Save time and make sure all your students are on the same page and get your lesson started right away. You're halfway through the lesson and you've set the class an assignment that they need to complete online. With live screen views, you can see in real time exactly what each student is browsing on their Chromebooks. You scroll through the class and notice that one of your students isn't focused on their assignments. Using tab control, you can select the student's screen from your dashboard and dismiss the distracting tab. You can then focus them on the correct tab by clicking the focus icon. From your dashboard, you can easily message individual students or the entire class. This is a great way to chat about homework or to remind students to focus on the task at hand without disrupting the entire class. The activity timeline is another way to view your students' online activity during the class. Like live screen views, it allows you to see what students are browsing. Using the timeline, you can quickly see if all your students are on the same website. You can also scroll back through the timeline and see exactly which websites they visited during the lesson.